You don't need much imagination to figure out how divers became disoriented in the past and lost their way, never to find the exit again.